silicon carbide power devices boost power efficiency and minimize energy loss in electric and hybrid vehicles, power supplies, and solar and wind inverters. The formation of ohmic contacts on the backside of these devices plays a key role in defining their electrical characteristics and mechanical strength. 3D Micromech's new microPRO XS OCF is ideally suited for ohmic contact formation in silicon carbide power devices. In former times, flash lamps have been used for thermal annealing processes for ohmic contact formation on the backside of SiC wafers. This process requires temperatures of more than 1,000 degrees Celsius. It can have a heat influence on the structures on the front side of the wafers. That's why flash lamps are limited to wafer thickness of 350 microns and above. With the industry moving to thinner SiC power device wafers, new annealing solutions are needed to minimize these thermal effects. Laser annealing using UV nanosecond pulses provides the high precision and repeatability needed for OCF on the backside of SiC wafers. It ensures that no thermal damage at the wafer front side occurs that can negatively affect device performance. Due to its high precision and repeatability, 3D Micromech's microPRO XS OCF system is ideally suited for ohmic contact formation in SiC power devices. The unique tool design with a minimized footprint saves clean room capacity and lowers the cost of ownership. A handling system for 80 micrometer thin SiC wafers is available. It provides only a low thermal leakage and prevents thermal damage to the wafer front side. The device performance is not affected by heat insertion. With our large energy density process window, we ensure a constant stable forward voltage. That means higher uptime and yield for our customers. A unique new feature is the ability to process 200 millimeter SiC wafers without stitching. That avoids the creation of dead zones, which can negatively impact yield and device quality. 3D Micromech, micro machining excellence.